Now, let us learn how to do some constructions. To construct a line segment of 10 centimeters. First, mark a point A. Place the 0 centimeter mark of the ruler on A and mark a point B against the 10 centimeter mark of the ruler. Draw a straight line between A and B. The same line can be drawn using a pair of compasses. Draw a straight line and mark a point A on it. Place the metallic tip of the pair of compasses on the 0 centimeter point of a ruler. Adjust it in such a way that the pencil point of the compasses is accurately at the 10 centimeter mark. Now, without changing this length, place the metallic tip of the compasses on A and cut an arc on the line with the pencil. Name the point where the arc intersects the line as B. You have constructed a line segment of length 10 centimeters. To construct a line equal to the given line segment AB, draw a line Q. Mark a point C on the line Q. Measure the line segment AB with the pair of compasses. Now, without changing the width of the compasses, place the metallic tip on C and cut an arc on the line Q. Name the point of intersection as D. You have constructed a line segment CD equal to AB. To construct a line segment equal to the sum of two segments, AB and CD are two line segments. You need to construct PQ whose length is equal to AB plus CD. Draw a line Q and mark a point P on it. First, measure AB with the pair of compasses. Draw an arc from P and mark the point R. PR is equal to AB. Now, measure CD with the pair of compasses. Draw an arc from R and mark the point Q. RQ is equal to CD. The line segment PQ is equal to the two line segments AB plus CD. To construct a line segment equal to the difference of the two segments, two line segments AB and CD are given. You need to construct PQ, whose length is equal to AB minus CD. Draw a line M and mark a point P on it. First, measure the longer line AB with the compasses. Draw an arc from P and mark the point S. PS is equal to AB. Now measure CD with the compasses. Draw an arc from S and mark the point Q on the line PS as shown in the figure. SQ is equal to CD. The length of the line segment PQ is equal to the length of AB minus the length of CD.